Yeah, volunteers came from near and far to Levi Carter Park today to help shovel sand and tie bags. It's all in the fight to keep water from invading Omaha.
So many sandbags filled, yet so many still needed. And that means more volunteers.
To make a difference in the lives of those who need help.
That's why Trixie Jones traveled all the way from East Peoria, Illinois, just to help in Omaha. Her birthday is this week, and she plans on spending it shoveling sand.
I have friends here that mean a lot to me, and we've been following the news in central Illinois with everything that's going on, and we care.
Trixie was joined by many others at Levi Carter Park today, including Nathan Jurgensen, a UNO student from Burwell, Nebraska. Jurgensen had free time on his hands and just wanted to help out.
Because I wanted to go down south to Joplin, Missouri and help out, but it's a little expensive to get down there, so just come donate and spend my time here. So
he knows this is a once-in-a-lifetime flood.
It's just crazy, and that's why it motivates me to help.
According to the city, at least 1,700 people have volunteered, spending 5,300 hours filling 200,000 sandbags, and more manpower is needed.
I got a lot of family in town and try to drag out a few members of them, so.
Now, if you'd like to volunteer, sandbagging continues at Levi Carter Park through Sunday. They have two shifts each day, one from 12:30 to 4:30, and then again from 5 to 8. And if you're in Council Bluffs and you'd like to help, you can head over to the Mid-America Center through Saturday. They'll have sandbagging from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Reporting live from near the Missouri River, Holly McCarthy, KETV News Watch 7.
Thank you, Holly.